There is a lot of negativity in the news these days, but we also know there are a lot of people spreading good.
It's looking more like spring in the Vibe District.
An artist spent the day bringing flower power to the resort city.
The 10,000 Flowers Project is one artist's journey to travel across the country painting murals.
A bus, aptly named Petunia.
The 10,000 Flowers Project aims to bring people together through murals.
Now Tim says he hopes to reach all 50 states by the time he's 30.
So I am back home in Percocet for a few months while the weather warms up. I've got a lot of really cool projects already planned for 2020. I'm putting together the tour for that now.